how to remove or delete Avast Free Antivirus in your PC. Search for Control Panel. Click it. Programs. Programs and Features. Then scroll down. That's Avast Free Antivirus. Right click. Uninstall. Yes. Uninstall. Something else. Skip and uninstall. Yes. We have to wait. Okay, it's done. Done. Restart computer or restart later. I select restart later. Avast secure browser. Also, I uninstall this one. Uninstall. Continue to uninstall. Okay. That's all. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe our channel. Have a nice time.